right. Next stop, the diamond mine. The driver's gonna torch this car as soon as you're inside. We'll set up the getaway cars along your escape route. I gotta tell you, it feels good to be back in the driving seat. Metaphorically speaking, of course, actual driving aggravates my hives. Anyway, it's the calm before the storm. Running through contingencies and backup plans in my mind. Feeling sweat patches creep down my back. Oh, yeah! I've missed this. Here we go! I'd been hoping you'd go for the dramatic option, and you didn't disappoint. Tunneling right under the vault without triggering their seismometers wasn't easy or cheap, but neither are we. Are we, huh? Okay, now you're one well-placed explosive away from walking right into their inner sanctum and right back out again.
Thank you.
team can hold off the gas a little while longer. There's still some rich pickings in there. Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready. Don't relax once you've made it to the top of the shaft. We're not out of the woods yet.
No!
Thank you.
You know what they say? In the event of emergency, leave all valuables behind and do not use the elevators. Oh well, never mind. We've got some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending news.
Oh!
The driver has them in position.
Thank you.
told you, but hear me when I say that we are on the verge of pulling off the single greatest feat of organized criminality this city has ever seen. Admittedly, I'm knocking myself off the top spot, but that doesn't matter. We are seconds away from the history books, my friends. I wasn't sure I should come out of retirement, but professionally at least, it looks like a good call, yeah? Now, did someone say tequila? Almost there. Find the buyer and this is a done deal. Go! The driver has them in position.